shots.
It's a double. Let's go. I'll take that double. It's a melted. What? Should be a double? I'm on your six. Me. At the double? Am I not a double? What the fuck am I talking about? Mounted. I like that double though. That's about it. How is that a hit marker? Flash out. Destroyed that one. Double? That's a melted. That's a melted. That's a double. Double kills are done. That's a mounted. And then there is mounted, that too. Kill streak. Throwing flash grenade. So the fuck are these guys at? That's a big kill streak. That's a 3 kill streak.
Sit, bastard.
That's a 3 kill streak. That's okay. A 3 kill streak. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo! And then I get 2 hit markers back to back, okay.
Dude, are you kidding me? Dude, again, what is...
The bus just laughing every time I'm killing him. That's a third kill streak. Good spawn, don't fucking lose it. I have to watch the left a lot. There doesn't mean fucking run in front of me. It's a third kill streak. Boom! And this gold, baby! Oh, there it is. Gold SAB. Let's go. This is what it looks like. My thoughts on the SAB-50 Marksman rifle is pretty good. Not better than the SPR, obviously, but I would say it's probably the second best Marksman rifle behind the SPR. The SPR being first, obviously. Duh, everyone knows that. But yeah, the SAB. I got a lot of hit markers at times, not gonna lie, but pretty good all around, not gonna lie. Yeah, I'd probably give it maybe a 7 out of a 10. Let me know what you guys think of this gun down below. If you guys have found a great class, let me know also down in the comments below. But yeah, that would do for me here. I hope you enjoyed it, so smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, if you're not done it, subscribe. Hit that bell down below to turn on notifications so you know when I upload the next video to the channel. And I'll catch you all later.